Welcome back to Living 808. There's been a lot of hype lately about the many benefits of red light technology. Now, here to tell us about some of those benefits, co-owners of Contour Spa Hawaii, Nam Collins and Sabrina Bass. Also joining us, Suzanne Lanting, who is a client of the spa and owner of Hardcore 808. Hello, thank you all for joining us.
Hi, thank you for having
us. Thank you.
Okay, so Nam, why don't we start with you? Before we get to the benefits of red light therapy, red light technology, tell us a little bit about Contour Spa Hawaii and what makes you guys special and unique and some of the technology that you guys offer.
Well, I know that there's quite a bit of hype around that, just like you're saying, but the difference really with our red light technology is that it's the only one that is FDA cleared for fat reduction and skin tightening.
Okay.
You know, the only one.
I'm like, oh, angels are singing. Suzanne, tell us about your experience. You've been going there pretty regularly for about 8 months?
Off and on 8 months.
Okay, and what inspired you to start going?
Well, I first went for a skin rejuvenation, mm-hmm. and I immediately felt, you know, the skin tightening effect, so I was like, oh, let me just give it, you know, a try. So I had treatments on my waist area and my thighs, and after just a few sessions, I noticed a huge difference on my stretch marks on my thighs. So I was a believer since
yeah.
ever since then. Yes.
So that was like an added bonus that you may not have even known about.
Yes.
Okay. Full disclosure here, but I too am a client, and I have had really wonderful experience as well. And I feel like for me, what I loved about it is just kind of the encouragement and the support that both of you provide your clients. You know, I'm not anyone special, but on those days where I was like, oh, I didn't do well, I mean, you guys were texting me, you're like, because it's not just red light. I mean,
yes.
it kind of is the whole deal, the whole shebang.
Yes.
You guys were questioning me on my exercise, my diet. Because it does, it all comes together. I mean, if you do red light and not do anything else, right, that's not good.
Yeah. We want you to incorporate it into your lifestyle.
Yeah. So, Sabrina, we heard from Suzanne that some of the benefits she has seen has been skin tightening and fading of her stretch marks. What are some of the other benefits that you've seen from some of your other clients?
Well, one of the core benefits of red light technology is that it's best for chronic pain management, but what makes ours so different is that it's been FDA approved for fat reduction, meaning that it's completely non-invasive. It removes all of the fatty acids from your fat cells, and you naturally remove it through your waist. And it's a really, really great technology and really good to incorporate.
And that's why it's so important to drink those fluids, right? Because that's how you're getting it out of your body. Okay, that's good to know. And you know, I totally forgot about the healing properties, like with injuries.
Yes.
Because you're right, I do know other people, and myself included, I had a bad shoulder and it's feeling better. And I forgot about that.
Yes.
You know, as women, we go in for all of the other things. And we forget that it can even help you feel better when you have injuries.
Definitely.
That's wonderful. So you guys are starting a new program. You're launching a new program next year?
Yeah, we're super excited to announce that we are starting a brand new membership program in 2019, so stay tuned because we are gonna start it off great.
Okay, and where can people find out what the status is? Should they go to your website to get more
They can go to our website, they can find us on Facebook, Instagram, or they can just give us a good old-fashioned call.
Okay, now remind everybody where you're located.
We are located right in Aiea, right off the Pearl City exit, on Ka'ahumana Street in the Mary Salvia Medical Building.
Okay, perfect. Easy to find, but go and check them out, because sometimes, I know that I actually interviewed one of another client of yours, too, mm-hmm. and she talked about how she had tried everything to kind of help with she felt was extra skin
right.
under her neck, and it really helped her.
Yes.
So yeah, it's kind of nice. You just lay there, you're nice and comfortable. I remember taking a nap multiple times, and then over time, you just start to see these results. So it's pretty incredible. But thank you all for being here, Suzanne. Thank you for sharing your story with us.
Yes, thank you
for having us.
Thank you. We are going to have much more on Living 808 when we come back. Stay with us.